I saw him let up, and that's when I tried to take an opportunity to score. And coaches always say, just keep wrestling until the whistle blows, and good things will happen.
It looked like when you first came into it, I mean, you were kind of hesitating. Were you just waiting for the right moment?
Oh, no, I was never hesitating. He's a dangerous guy. We're both dangerous, so trying to play it smart.
Thanks.
Congratulations, man.
Thank you.